No, your eyes and ears don't deceive you. That's Santa singing jingle bells. Jolly old St. Nick arrived at Southridge Mall today. One of his first visitors, Elise Easter. Yes, that's her real last name. She celebrated her 9th birthday with a visit with Santa. She was at the mall with her mom.
I was actually surprised that he was here so early. But it's a pleasant surprise, and it's kind of nice early in the season before it gets to be too crowded.
Santa is busy these days. He'll land at Brookfield Square tomorrow.